Patrick's Day. I don't know if that applies to Kim and Stephanie, but I know that Tara and Aaron are Irish, and I'm a little bit Irish. I'm actually mostly Canadian. St. Patrick's Day is cool. I'm wearing green. I have green. Green is awesome. Because Irish people are awesome. I start spring break tomorrow. I'm gonna go home tomorrow, and I'm so excited. And I have no plans, really, other than to see some of my friends and hang out with my family. I don't really go on vacation. I just do nothing. And I am really, really excited to do nothing. Spring break means that I get to partake in spring cleaning of my room, and that's like my favorite time of year. Even though I overuse the privilege of spring cleaning and clean like every 3 months, destroy my room and then put it back together. And when we get back, we only have a month and a week left of school or so, which is ridiculous because I can't believe my freshman year is almost already over. What have I been up to lately? I started reading An Abundance of Catherines by John Green because I've read Looking for Alaska and Paper Towns, but I haven't read this one. So yes, and I really like it. And I've also been watching How I Met Your Mother because Kimberly loaned me the first season of it that she had a couple of weeks ago. I have completed 1 through 5 and I have only one episode left of season 5 and that'll be totally caught up because I am amazing and that's what I do with my spare time. It's really nice outside. I just want to run around outside all the time. Like, I don't want to be in class. I just want to go frolic in the pine grove. And you can tell that it's spring because it's Delphi migrating season, and the Delphis have migrated from inside of their house to outside on the lawn. They're still in their full clothes. We haven't seen them wear their bikinis yet because it's still a little bit cold out. But I suspect that soon after spring break is done, they will be out there in just their bikinis again, thus making Hope College campus complete in its entirety. Spring is the best ever because everything gets warm and it's sunny outside and it's warm and things are growing and it's warm. Did I mention that it was warmer? Because the whole concept of not having snow on the ground is like the best thing ever. Ever. And it's only March. I don't want to jinx it, but it's only March. And we live in northern Michigan, and to have this nice of a week, it's been a really great week. Not just a nice day, and then like it snows the next day, like a whole week of sunshine is like just glorious. Kim, I will see you tomorrow.